So, as I was chasing my battery, someone came up and killed me. Hey!
Tom, give us a status update.
Stop!
Oh god, I'm dead, so.
Matt!
Heartblock!
Oh, hey, Wolf.
Hey, it was Vincent.
Oh, we all just died! All of us but Alex are in here right now.
Yeah.
Wow, we all just fucking sucked at this.
No, I had a reason for my death.
Gear. No, you just suck.
Alright, it's the fail boat. Let's go.
Going back in.
My battery died.
I love that guy. Are you bandits? And I'm just sitting by a dead amount of blood.
Hell no.
No.
3,500.
I'm slowly.
I'm at 1,200.
I am at. Oh, of course. 3,000.
I'm at 760.
I'm 500 away from you.
Alright, where, Vincent, what was your number exactly?
3,500.
Okay, I'll head to you then.
Yeah, my battery died, and in the process of changing it, some dude walked up and kited a zombie to me.
That guy raped our buttholes.
Yeah.
That's
I had all that gear, but I starved.
It wasn't even the guy who killed me, it was just he kited a zombie and had him kill me.
Wolf can never be taken, invested by another man fairly.
No.
Hacks to kill the wolf.
Possible.
My battery died, I had to had to change it.
Hacks to kill the wolf.
Mods.
Pretty much.
Aw, oh, what a little bitch. Just admit that sometimes you get bested by another man sexually in bed.
Well, there was that one
time. Right, yeah, it happened. Things happened.
It's a good thing you didn't agree to that right away.
I mean, it was that one time, but...
Yeah, well, we've all tested the grounds. I mean, maybe I am gay and I don't know it. You gotta find out. It was gross. Oh, what did I just do?
Well, in all fairness, it'd be gross for anyone to do it.
Oh, I think I just destroyed my sword or something.
Good job.
What did you do that for?
I don't know how I did that. I hit. I think it's terrible. I had it out and it destroyed it.
Oh, I'm
no!
not.
Oh my god, use bandits!
Oh, great. Now I have no weapon. This is just marvelous.
Aha, he drowned. Suck it.
Oh, did he?
Yeah, it just said audio billionaire drowned.
How? Wait, so he killed two of us efficiently, but then he couldn't swim?
Where's the X?
Great, Vincent, I have no weapon now, so...
Where's your X?
Oh, I'm at, 334. Yeah, you
334?
Damn it, he raped my butt.
Whoa.
Yeah, protect me.
Ghoul Master 2001. Yeah, I just saw his zombie.
Did you say 334?
Well, we killed him before. He was the dude we killed before.
Alright.
I'm at negative 3,000.
So we're making a lot of enemies on
oh,
this.
Oh shit, Ghoul Master 2000. I'm right here with him.
Get him, Wolf. Get him.
Oh my.
Sick him, Wolf.
I'm chasing him. He's running like a scared bitch.
Ballin.
Because he should almost be dead.
Yeah, because nobody can best Wolf in one off.
Get him, Wolf.
I am at exactly 3,000 X.
I am the monster.
I'm at negative 3,000.
I'm 35. I'm going the... Wait, you're at 3,000?
Yes.
Why are you going in the opposite direction?
I was going lower so I could catch up with you.
No, I was going higher. I hate you.
What is your Z?
Meet at 3,200.
Okay.
So you can protect me because I destroyed my sword. I don't know what I did. I didn't even know that was a thing. There's probably like a delete button you can use to get rid of shit faster.
Did you kill him, Wolf?
No, I'm still chasing him.
I'm on the road, by the way. Vincent.
He hasn't stopped
oh,
running.
That's helpful. I was
You're
following
not
the
by
coast.
A road?
I followed the coast.
I'm just going to hold up my bandage so bandits will know that they killed me. This is all I have. They're like, thank you, I needed a bandage.
Where is the road? Okay, there it is.
It's with Viggo Mortensen and a little kid who's a horrible choice to play the actor. It's his son. And at the end, Viggo dies, and some other family they thought was chasing him to kill him actually ends up being the friends, and it's Guy Pierce to the death.
3,200.
And you see Viggo's wiener.
I killed
Ghoul Master. See Viggo's... You don't see Viggo's wiener in the road, do you?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you do. We see his butt.
You see his butt. You see his wiener in...
Viggo shows his wiener every chance he gets.
He shows his wiener in that... God, what was it called? The one where he does the... Fight
Everything.
Is this a kid's film? Are you sure I can't do it?
All right, let's go to Jason Ballin Mansion. Let's go.
Oh, God. There you are.
Yeah, I told
Viggo's
you.
Viggo's wiener stars in Everything.
Oh, what was that movie
I
called?
Distracted by Viggo's wiener.
Can't remember. Ah, it's totally.
He has that fight scene where he's naked.
Why are there graves?
Yeah, he kills two guys while he's nude like a badass.
Yeah, I don't remember. I know what you're talking about. I can't think of
it. You see his wiener flapping around in all its glory. It's not bad.
Look, as I die, I'm coming after you.
He wasn't direct or anything, though, so you can't really judge him.
Tom, what? You have been avenged.
There's a head.
Yeah. Yeah!
Which is weird, because he didn't really take any of your shit.
Yeah, I didn't have anything. I was new.
Yeah, he was
okay,
new.
All he had was, when I killed him and picked him up, all he had was a badly damaged leather cap and, like, three rotten flesh.
Good.
There is nothing in here.
You didn't even drop a sword.
Hey, did you use a potion, Vincent?
No, I used, water.
Okay, thank God. I thought for a second.
What?
I thought it was somebody else!
Are you trying to kill Vincent?
No, I'm with him. I'm trying to find a weapon.
You can't kill me right now.
I have food.
He could fist you.
I could fist you.
That's a fate worse than death.
It would kill me in a matter of seconds if I tried that, but still. I could do it. I mean, it's always an option.
Gotta keep your options open.
Fisting is always an option.
Oh, what was that?
All right.
That was yourself? Me talking.
Yeah, I threw a bowl out.
Okay.
I'll just give it to you when I find you. I really need a weapon, so if you find anything that resembles a pokey stick...
It's getting hot.
Pokey stick.
I thought you were going for Pokemon there.
Stop falling!
I went there instead. Oh, there's a vine.
Oh, yeah? Oh, God. Tom's dead.
You have chest zombies?
Ow.
What did I do to you?
Those are the worst kind of zombies.
Oh, night. Perfect.
One day I'll get this timing down.
Oh, God, how did I do that? Oh, there's water in here at least. All right.
Nothing like, hey, I found a chest. Yay, I might live. Oh, zombie.
Yeah, you shouldn't suck so much.
Ooh, water.
That's true. That's a good point.
All I hear is random drinking.
I drank some, yeah.
Oh, thank God. I thought I got rid of my water bottle.
All right, found another chest. All right, please have a sword. Oh, fuck you.
And cocoa beans.
Don't tell me about what you do in your spare time, alright? If you want to do cocaine, it's cool. But I will report you to the Better Business Bureau.
What even things?
Hey, I just opened up a chest, and there was a sword in it.
Yeah, I'm not finding shit.
Screw you, dude.
Ah! I fell.
That's not nice.
No, it isn't. Fuck you. You know what? I can't stand you. Everybody, go to his Twitter account. Find it, even though nobody follows him, because he's stupid. And tell him,
I follow him.
You know who I didn't follow that I thought I had already been following was Scott. I was like, well, I have not been following Scott.
Yeah, that popped up on my iPad. It was all like Matt Summers. Wow.
You found
Summers. Matt somewhere. Zion is now following Scott, and I'm like, okay, why are you telling me this?
I had no idea.
Well, you found chain gear somewhere.
Found the Why do I keep falling, Bruce? Why do I keep falling? So we can learn how to get ourselves back up, Papa.
Why do we fall?
God damn it! I've taken 2 hearts of damage off of just falling like an idiot.
Pro.
Yeah. One thing. That's the one thing I hate about my Daisy. You fall a 2-inch drop and you take like fucking all your damage is gone.
Hey,
you
break a leg.
Yeah.
Hey, I hopped the fence. Up, leg broken.
Pretty much. It's so stupid.
I can make potions here at the top, but I don't really know how to do that.
Oh, I found a staircase. Those things you use to get downstairs.
I love that there's not one goddamn weapon in this whole place.
Yeah, but if you slip off the edge of the staircase just by, like, a step, you break your leg.
Why would you even?
It was retarded.
Alright, well, this place
is... Okay, I'm gonna get murdered by a zombie anyway. I'm outside.
Alright, I'm gonna come out right now, because this is...
Oh, that's kind of cool. If you become a platinum to the server, which I'm not, you know, like, great...
Oh!
Where are you?
If you become platinum, you can actually get houses after your name, saying it's your house or something.
If you can get platinum, you become the UPN show we all love.
No one even remembers that.
My life, my way, my platinum.
No one even knows what that is.
I know. I will never let platinum leave the subconscious of all of us.
Okay, I'm
back. Platinum.
I don't even know what the show is about. My women, my hoes, my platinum.
Yeah, I don't even remember what the fuck it was about. All right, Vincent, where are we going?
Where are you at?
I'm coming to you right now. Coming around the side.
I'm nervous about everything.
You might as well fill up your water again. Might be a while.
Oh yeah, thank you for reminding me.
Fuck you.
My guy, no, my character is all like, I'm feeling a little parched. And yeah, I'm like fighting four zombies at that moment.
Well, no, there's not gonna be anybody.
Just get another road.
Alright. Protect me.
Yeah, that worked well last time.
Well, I don't even have... If you die, I'm gone. That's the way it is. Dusty Rhodes, broken sword. Wasn't really sure what happened, but Onyx Elbow may have done it because it is nuclear. And now... Oh god, I thought that was Vincent for a second.
And he's dead? No, you knew mine because you didn't know what the hell it was.
Alright, what did the signs say?
Fucking Farm chest line? Zombies. Jesus Christ.
Mutant.
Oh, good lord.
Try Carmine.
Alright, I don't know where we've been or where we haven't.
Well, this is negative.
The church is the almighty place to be.
Go this way.
How'd you find?
A shitload of healing potions.
Yeah.
I just
like seven chests of healing potions.
Oh, okay, it wasn't seven, it was two. But you know, Wolf's the best player.
Shit!
Yeah, we all can't be as good as Wolf.
Well, no, of course not.
Can't hopefully be as good. People look out in case anything starts running after me.
That is my only job, because if you die, I die. So yes, I will inform you.
You could pick up his sword and avenge his death.
I will turn around with the sword and
zombie at that point. Alright, two are... No, that might just be a mountain. I was going to say to the right. I think it's just mountains.
Yeah, I think it is. I want to find that mountain I was on.
I don't.
Get gear upon.
There was no gear on there.
Yeah, there was.
See, I was right.
I told you I found all that steel and chain gear.
Yeah, a lot of times. Well, like, I was watching...
And yet you died.
Peanut Butter Gamer...
Oh, that was starvation.
Peanut Butter Gamer version, they were playing this, and...
Oh, I'm getting fucked down into in my ass.
They just got owned once they went down there.
Grandfather's Curse.
Go. Grandfather's Curse. It's gotta be close.
Let's do it.
Got one more thing of food, but that's about it. Yeah, okay, right over here. I was right. I knew there's gotta be something here. I think I went here on the single-player version I was playing. Let's go up to the house first, because there's like a dungeon thing behind it.
Oh. It's channel BT for some reason.
This doesn't look easy to get up to.
You use a lot of hunger.
Holy shit. How the hell do we get up to that house?
Effort.
I don't see... Oh, here we go. Wait, no. This is all blocked off, too. I guess you gotta go up through the back portion here. Where are you? Okay.
Yeah,
I just wanted to make sure, because I will die very quickly. I think we have to go across this bridge over here.
Should we have to get up on here?
Yeah, I think so.
And parkouring.
Up here. Yeah, okay, this is how you do it.
Parkour.
You John Morrison the shit. Now listen, this ain't no make-believe!
I just sit there and pose and move in slow motion?
I miss him. He was a lot of fun. Shouldn't
he was.
Have girlfriend fuck every guy on the roster, though. Probably would have helped him.
Hey, listen!
Zombie
no bakery! Shut up! You're eating my pastries!
Got a healing potion.
Oh my god!
If you die, I die!
Better heal me!
Alright, here's the potion. Here.
Oh! Where? Okay.
Throw it to you. It's on the ground. Next to you. Use it. Hey, there's that zombie.
Oh, time to swim in ocean.
Alright, go kill that zombie.
Where are they coming? Where are they going?
They're outside. There's more potions up here. Oh! Vincent!
Where'd they go?
I love you! Help me! Upstairs! Upstairs! Oh, he's stuck on the web. Vincent, hurry! Hurry! Hurry!
Where are you at?
I'm upstairs!
Where's upstairs?
Look for stairs, Vincent! Don't kill him! Oh! Vincent, there's two healing potions in that chest.
You get one.
I do have one. Take those.
Okay.
You have the fucking sword, all right? You live so I can live. How did I live through that?
Look for stairs, Vincent.
God. All right, here's another.
Don't go any further up.
It's just another healing potion. Fuck, where are this weapon?
Rolling in healing potions.
I can't survive off of Vincent.
Heal for days.
The better loot is if you head north.
It's like directing a small retarded child.
Shut up.
Sorry, Vincent.
Oh, so it is like my DayZ, where you just have to go north for all the good shit.
Where are you going?
That's what it said in the tutorial area outside. Oh. It's like, better loot is north.
Okay, so yeah, it's just like DayZ.
It's coming. All right, let's go. We have to go out this way, though. That sucks.
Better loot's not north than Daisy, just the fucking woods.
No, no.
Vincent, I need your help.
Where are you going?
The better loot's up at the military camp.
There's two zombies! Kill them, Vincent! Get them! Way behind me! Oh, they hit the bridge!
Alex still here?
Down there?
Still after me!
Oh, hey, I was already here once. I might find my zombie here.
Get him!
Is Alex still here? Did he vanish?
Oh, yeah.
Alex?
Oh, don't go any further behind you.
I think Alex vanished.
He probably had to go. He does that sometimes.
We can go around this way. Maybe.
All right. Lead the way and protect me, my strong BSU grad. we are not doing well at all.
Not at all. I'm going to starve. That was not a good house.
This is... Yeah, that didn't do... Well, all it did is successfully kept us alive to take more punishment. But yeah, we came out of that with nothing.
To drain my hunger more.
Fuck. I have one piece of watermelon, which only restores one piece of chicken.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I know. It sucks that we only have one. Thank you for taking note, Wolf.
I have got to get out of this city.
I've got to get out of the shitty city.
There are five people in this city with me right now.
Squid.
Continue.
Ass. Asians.
What's that?
Crab. Wolf is screwed.
I am pretty screwed. Oh,
but no one can beat you in one-on-one combat.
No one can beat me in one-on-one, but
I want
five.
Them to
five.
My God.
Daisy.
I think I found like a carnival.
Yeah, there's all kinds of stuff.
I am getting the fuck out of this place.
Well, carnival had an apple, so.
But I heard that.
Oh, I can't see very well. Oh, it's turning into an Asian. Everybody, don't let him get behind the wheel.
And okay,
the group with something Pony San Alec D12 are Raiders.
I'm killing anyone with them.
I don't know who was in there, but I do know Ghoul Master was in there with them.
Vincent
Alpha Revenge.
You know it.
He was in that group, and I saw that, and I was all like, "Well, he knows I killed him last time, so
maybe he'll respect you."
Yeah,
respect my fear, my wooden sword.
Well, yeah, but this time he's with a group of, five others, so...
You can do it, you're the master.
Come on, Wolf, all the bragging, take him down.
Yeah, what happened? I thought no man could best you.
Yeah, no man, not a group of men.
There's still
two will knock me down
man.
And break
there's
my ass.
Five man. Maybe, I'm getting low on water, too. Fuck.
The producer doesn't pay him enough for that.
There's water right over there. Let's go refill our water real quick.
Yeah,
that's a good assessment. I don't get paid enough for that shit.
Oh, sweet. There's a tower over there, too. All right, we'll get that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's a few things. Okay, sweet.
All right, I just went through a medieval carnival,
and
now I'm approaching a castle.
I think this is Carmi.
All right, I need a weapon. Keep me alive.
Well, my... There's a guy.
Oh my.
There is a... is it a zombie guy, though? I think it's a zombie guy.
It's a zombie guy. Well, my sword's about broken, so things need to happen.
Yeah, just stay away from him.
Oh. I'm gonna go in here.
Oh, come on. Where?
Oh, glass bottle.
Need a weapon? Arrows don't count. And here's a snowball.
Snowballs count.
Is that a cooler or something?
I'm in the tower right now, just to let you know.
Alright, well...
I might actually register on this later.
Wow! There's nothing up here!
Yeah, I registered, it was easy.
What do you do? Just...
Type /register / your email address, then they send you a thing and you log in on their website.
Oh, everybody's getting dizzy on my screen.
I did that the first time I died.
Did you get infected?
No.
Uh-oh, there's a...
Oh no!
Attacking up. There's a player over here.
Oh, no. Not getting involved.
Well, he's being attacked by another human player.
Take him down.
By a zombie.
I have a weapon.
Take him down.
Oh, God.
Well, if you want to, you can help him and then pretend to be friends. And when he turns his back on you, stab him in his fucking
face. Take him down.
Where are you at?
I'm out on the dock.
I'm gay.
Zombies gay. Ooh, I don't know why I'm repairing these pants, but whatever.
Well, I got a stone axe.
Sure. All right, whatever.
Is that you?
I'm out.
On a cock 'cause I'm gay.
Yeah, I'm in the...
Alright.
Oh no!
He's on the other side.
Dude, you get the heck away from me.
Oh no!
Zombie?
No, I fell downstairs.
Not you, Vincent.
No, there was a player.
Yeah, I know, he's over here.
Like Bad Boy or something.
I can't get back up, fuck.
If his name's Bad Boy, you should watch out.
Here's a bad boy.
He's a bad boy.
Where the hell is the way to get back up? Oh, this is abysmal. I think I have to go all the way around.
Sitting
oh my god, arrow!
What the hell?
Oh no, I'm gonna lose Vincent.
Get the heck away from me.
Kill him, Vincent! Kill him! He's
no!
Got weapons!
I'm running away!
No, kill him!
Screw that noise!
Kill him! He's trying to kill you, why are you running from him?
Arrow!
Sword!
Arrow!
Like a reason.
Well,
ass.
Get the sword! Use it!
Sitting on a cock as I'm gay. Yeah.
Shut the fuck up. Vincent, kill him! Wait, is that you or is that him? Oh god, that's him. Where are you, Vincent?
Where am I?
Yeah, where are you? I see the other guy, I don't see you though.
I don't see you anymore.
What's up with you leaving him to die?
Seriously, Vincent just fucking left me high and dry.
This guy left you sitting on a cock.
One dude, and he's all like, "Fuck this!"
Yeah,
and
what
ran.
The fuck? Take him out. He's probably just
gone somewhere.
We are.
That's
did you go up the tower?
No.
That's
I'm still
how
by
much
the
of
docks.
A friend Vincent is.
I'm going towards the tower, so make your way over there. That guy's coming for you, by the way. He was going in that direction.
Coming for you.
Okay, are we coming for you?
Oh, it's a church. Please be healing potions.
I just need a weapon. Oh, God. Come on. All right, here's another box. All right, come on. Give me the weapon. Give me the weapon. I don't have to be relying on... God damn it!
I will say this is surprisingly entertaining.
Did he kill you?
Yes!
Why didn't you fucking fight him the first time?
I did! I even healed up before I went back in.
You didn't fight him the first time. You ran like a scared bitch.
Yeah, what a bitch. Gotta say, Vincent.
I ran from five people. You ran from one.
Once again, Wolf is better than you.
Yep, that's what he always has to prove.
Negative 2,400.
What the fuck was that noise?
I have no weapon. I have nothing.
Well, if you find me and kill me, you get a weapon.
Okay. I'm not gonna fucking touch you. I hope you kill him. That's my hope.
I just got murdered by two guys in full iron armor.
Oh,
God, I'm bleeding.
I don't have a problem with this.
I've gone through so many chests and nothing has weapons.
Ah, bleeding.
It's very hard to find a weapon.
It's bullshit. Before I was finding weapons everywhere. Why did I have to destroy my only means of defense?
Renew.
I don't see that guy's name anywhere, though, so that's a positive. It's lots of
bad boy. He is, in fact, bad boy.
Seems like a douche.
What you gonna do?
I even healed up before I went back.
What you gonna do when he comes for you?
Die?
Yeah, probably.
There's another chest. Hopefully, come on. Come on. Weapon.
I need a bandage.
Yeah, get some fucking apples right now. I have snowballs. I can slightly knock him back.
Well, that also attracts zombies toward wherever it lands.
I'm bleeding.
Because you can use it to throw people, or throw zombies at other people.
I'm bleeding in. I'm bleeding out.
This funky town.
I'm bleeding in. I'm bleeding out.
Bitches in the sink.
Isn't this all copyright material?
No, that's what we're saying. Shut up.
We think bad enough that the content ID won't touch us.
Yeah.
Come on. No one will ever know what that is. Content ID strike.
I've never heard of it, but I don't listen to a lot of radio.
Come up Tiny Tim for.
So.
This is abysmal. I've gone through so many, and not one of these fucking things has had anything that I can defend myself with.
Hey, look, a sword.
I hate you. Oh, and now the zombies have respawned back where I can leave.
Oh, that's a good thing.
Yes,
I'm bleeding.
So
bleeding.
What's that guy's name again?
Bad boy.
No.
No, the song.
David Byrne, isn't it, or something like that?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Because it came with the old school default as well.
It used to come on the computer.
Yeah. Oh!
Whoa!
Bitches in the sea. That's what it totally said, I swear. Alright, well, I'm fucking...
So step inside this funky house.
Alright, I'm gonna try to use my snowball to get the...
Ow!
Somewhere. If you even want
to find that mountain again,
I'm dead.
I think stairs are my official arch enemy.
Have fun now.
They've been mine for a while.
Fuck stairs. What good did they ever do anyone?
Come on. Just one sword. Just one sword. Yes! It's not much, but I have it!
Wood sword?
It's a stone sword, but it's in red. Where are you, you son of a bitch? You killed a kind of friend. Oh, I see him.
My kind of friend.
I see him.
Wreck him.
I saw his name for a second. Oh, he's getting hit.
He's got iron sword, by the way.
So do I.
So it's even playing grounds.
Is he up here? Oh, zombie in the chest. It was a trapped chest. I didn't know those existed.
That's what
I've been screaming about this whole time.
I wanted before.
Every time when I scream, oh fuck, that's usually the reason for it.
I see a dude. I think he's probably gonna come up here. Interesting. This is gonna be interesting. Here we go, motherfucker. I need stuff.
Ow.
Oh, wait, I would have earned the Grimdale achievement.
I would have. I've been there. I've got that pop up too.
How do you earn that?
Just walking to Grimdale.
This Tinkerdale.
Yeah.
I've walked through there and saw, like, you would have heard this if you were registered.
Why aren't you dead? Yeah! I killed him! Oh, my sword ran out! No!
Grab his.
Oh, no! I knocked the zombie down! Did he have a sword? Did he have a sword? Why didn't he have a sword? Oh, here comes the zombie! I thought I was a beast! Go away, zombie! Shoot, zombie! Don't eat me! Yeah, okay. Oh, there's a few zombies down there. Oh, fuck my life.
It's zombie time.
Crouch and zombie. Walk the other way.
I'm gonna have to jump for it. That's gonna definitely do some damage, but I don't need to be here anymore. I've gotta leave.
No chance.
Zombies!
You could make yourself bleed by jumping.
I have bandages, so that's not...
Yeah. That's happened to me. I fell off of a house and cut myself somehow.
Two at once. I'll take it.